All right, so we have a jazz program tonight for you, four different songs. It's going to be a walk through jazz history, kind of. It's actually just jazz history of the bands I like the most, including bands being the director. So these guys have been coming out every night this week, put about an hour and a half in each night. Not only will they come back to you as better jazz musicians, but I guarantee they're better singers than they were when they got here on Monday. We will not give you a taste of that tonight. I know somebody got it recorded on their phone, though, so it'll probably make the rounds on YouTube. We are a fabulous singing ensemble as well. Our first piece comes from the Count Basie Orchestra, which my wife can tell you is my favorite big band. I've got probably 30 or 40 CDs by the Basie Orchestra. Probably half of my daughter's college fund is going towards that. But we're going to be playing a piece called All of Me, and it's going to feature Christian on the piano. Thank you. through the late 60s, early 70s, big band is no longer a really popular thing, except one guy is keeping it going, and that's Thad Jones in New York. This is from the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra. The piece is called A Child Is Born. You've had a lot of high energy from us, and now it's time to relax a little bit. This one's going to feature Christian once again on piano, and Carter back here on the football lines. Thank you. counselors were up here, and also the counselors out there that helped out with jazz band, stand up and wave. Is Julian hiding somewhere? Jazz experience, pretty much telling the rhythm section everything that I forgot to, Mr. Mike Hirsch from North Carolina. Thank you. All right, we are now into the 2000s. The guy who is currently the torchbearer for big band is Gordon Goodwin. This is one of his pieces, a rock piece called The Jazz Police. And this features, I don't know where my cheat sheet got. Oh, there it is. In trouble. This features Jay on tenor, and then Rich on trombone, one of our counselors, and Scott on guitar, one of our counselors. Hold on to your hats.
Thank you.
for the gold band.